So easy, tell me, how is your life as a youngster?
Ruthless, my style is a juvenile, ran with a gang, slanged in the meanwhile, banking. I specialize in ganking, whites, Mexican brothers and others daily. It's all about coming up, making sure no punks are running up.
Because I'm a gangster having fun.
Strapped with the gat when I'm walking through Compton, terrible. I never listened to my mother, it went in one ear and out the other. Ran my gang, so undercover, call a girl out of name. Yo, I ain't no lover, I'm a pimp, Mac Daddy, looking for the dollar. At 13, I bought a 6-4 Impala, rolling and running from the pole.
Alright, now look here, you little shits. This is my fourth fucking time making this video. My shit kept fucking up. My audio kept fucking up. The game kept fucking up. My storage kept fucking up. EJ. Zoom in on my face right now. Do it slowly, though. My next sexy as fuck, but do it like a little bit slower. Like slower. Slow. You niggas better hit the subscribe button. Hit that bell button to get notified when I drop another video. And while you at it, while you at it, might as well just like the video. For that reason, just like it. Just like the video. Cause today, I'm here with another banger. And this is the best jump shot that I found in 2K20. We're on my 3 level score. He's a point guard. He's 95. He's a certified bucket. So let's take a look at the badges. The shooting badges. This all you need right here. This all you need for Park right here. For Park only. This all you need for Park. Catch and shoot, Hall of Fame. That's a must. Deadeye, Hall of Fame. That's a must. Quick draw, Hall of Fame. That's a must. Range extender, a must. Green machine. Well, let's go back to green machine. Machine, you don't really need a Hall of Fame. Look, you can take that and go. Flexible release, Hall of Fame. It's a must. I don't shoot with no bar. I shoot without a bar, and it helps. It's so fucking helpful. You hit full whites. You hit half whites. You hit no whites. Slippery off ball. It's a must. Why? So you can run on the. You can run around the fucking court like this.
In the world? Oh yeah. Oh. You got a suicide? Bo, you don't even have the ball!
Oh yeah.
Bo.
Yeah, nice, doing? Nice.
Bo, the play is over! The play is over! You still running! The play is over! Get your teammate! What the hell? Nigga, you don't have the ball!
I got it.
God damn, I'm tired! What the fuck is this nigga doing?
Hey, bro, don't be running for no reason. It's
off! Hey! Oh yeah, I'm gonna do you up now. Yeah! Come on! Come on! Come on! Man. Come on! What are you doing? Bo! What are you? Bo! I was trying not to leave him open, but goddamn! Look at him, he's still. Hell no, come on. Come on, we just gonna have to play 2-on-1 or something. Come on.
Now, my playmaking badges. Dimer, Hall of Fame. Hall of Fame. Dimer, Gold. That's a must. Floor General. It's not really a must, but it's decent. Unpluckable. It's a must. Well, not really. This shit doesn't fucking work. Bailout, I put that on for rec, and I can't really take a change it, alright, right now, because my badges aren't max. But once they're max, get rid of bailout. Needle threader, stop and go. The last two badges. Let's go look at the finisher badge. The only one I fucking get for some odd reason. Giant Slayer. That's it. That's all you need. For defense, clamps. I just burped. I'm gonna keep that in the video. Why? Because I don't care. I'm tired of making this one. Clamps, bronze. You need it. Let's go look at my attributes. 95 mid-range. 95 three. Free throw. And post fade. Do I do post fades? Fuck no. But shit, they're up for some reason. My free throw, 95. We in rec. Automatic. My ball handling, 78. When I hit 99, they go up 4 or 5. Which one? I don't fucking know. My defensive attributes. Steal, 72. Quickness, 73. Perimeter, 73. Those go up plus 5 or 4. Which one? I don't know. I don't care. My finishing badges, close shot 85 for some odd reason, but my driving layup is a 70. Does it make sense? Fuck no. But running is the best nigga on this fucking earth. Look at this. Sending dunk. I take the best. Driving dunk, 64. Close shot, 85. Why? I don't know. Standing ducks, 26. That shit don't even go up one. It don't go up half of one. Why? I don't fucking know. Post hook, a 30. My post fade is a 50. Why? I don't know. And that's attributes. Let's go look at. Look at the best jump shot. If not one of the best jump shots. Is it custom? Fuck no. Why? Because those are ass. I don't feel like going through every one of them. Jump shot. Kevin Durant. Zoom in on that. Kevin Durant. Look at all of these ones I went through. I went through all of them. Define this one. Kevin Durant. I play with Hall of Fame quick draw and my meter is off. It's a bucket. As you can see in the few little clips I posted in the beginning of the video, it's certified. My dribble pull up, normal number spin, normal spin, normal, post fade 2, post hook 1, shimmy hook, shimmy fade, post hop 1, 3, 2. That's it. That's all you need. I don't think I want to know my dribble styles because this nigga can't dribble for shit. And I think if I hit 99, he might be able to speed boost. Will we see that? Fuck no, because I play off ball. I don't like the ball in my hand. I like to run around 30 different fucking times and get an open shot. That's what I like to do. The best part of this virtual pixelated video game. And that's it. That's it. That's all you need to know. That's all you need to know. You hit shots. You hit full shots. You hit greens. You hit no bars. You hit 25%. You can shoot when a nigga's down your fucking throat. I know I'm tired of getting fucking dropped off like that. So why not drop other niggas off like that shit? But anyway, that's the end of the video. It's gonna be a quick one. Again, if this helped y'all a little bit, go ahead hit that like button. Go ahead subscribe. Go ahead hit that bell notification. Bell notification. Hit the fucking bell to get notified when I post another video. I will catch y'all in the next one. EJ out.